Takakui!
Leo and Terry had trouble with this guy.
I never faced a stir like this.
I've been fighting since my youth. Trained in the ancient ways of pancration. Like the Spartans of legend.
Spartans?
I slept through Greek history. Boy, don't judge.
A good nap.
Where'd that kid go?
Are you two all right?
Alex? You're alive!
It's a long story.
Where's that boy? What boy? Some kid we saw around the tournament did some sleep magic on us.
Magic?
Gills number two.
Kolin!
It looks like my men were right. You would try moving underground a second time. No matter.
Where do you think you're going?
I'll be expected topside soon. By the way, thank you for playing with number 12 and buying us time for our plan.
Number 12? Wait.
Hey!
That thing was following your orders?
Yes. All is going as it should.
What was up with sending that brat kid on us?
Brat kid? What are you talking about?
That little punk from earlier wasn't with you?
I know nothing of a child in our ranks. In any case, you should leave. Things are about to get hectic.
Miss Young, take the others to Nakoruru. I'll go after Kolin.
Newsflash.
Eh?
I didn't get dragged all the way out here just to get my butt whipped, turn tail, and leave. And quite frankly, my dear, I'm pretty freaking pissed. So I need to kick something to vent my feelings. Preferably Urien and that woman's face. Now, if you have any objections, please let me know.
Alex? She's scaring me.
Old school military drilling. Just like Tom taught me. Only works on the, faint-hearted. It ain't gonna work on me.
Is the faint-hearted one here again?
Just shut your face!
No objections.
None?
None.
Good. Now let's move.
Yes, ma'am.
I don't know if this lady has kids, but something tells me they must be really well-behaved.
Ahem.
Yes, ma'am!
Is going on, but all right.
I do not wish to lose.
Ugh!
Bravo, gentlemen. Bravo.